Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are back in a forest. If you missed last episode, well, this is what we built. Build yourself a little houseboat, which is brand new. Well, the new for with the paddle and this nice new dock here, which is really cool. I really like it. And it's just the opposite side. I wish they would put this opposite. I think that's the only thing they need to do. It is really quick and really secure. I kind of like that a lot. The key to this, I think, is now utilizing this properly. And what I'm thinking is, since it took us so damn long to build it, I just want to play around with it a little bit. And then we're going to go back to finish up building our base. Let's just, actually, I should use these things. This is supposedly fixed up, so it's a lot easier for us to find things. Let's see here. Storage, there we go. So stick holder, is this a stick on here? It does. Ooh, la la. Real storage. Now, if you have a place on the water, like I do in Fort Solitude, this is really cool. Put a couple sticks in there. And that's really cool. All right, let's see if we can put a couple here. We put out some rock holders. Actually, wait a second. Let's see what we can do with this here. Obviously, rock holders are going to fit. It's going to be a pain in the ass to put in a second rock one. Wow, that's really painful. Let's see if I can do it from up here. Sorry, I'm quiet. I'm just like, what the hell? Yeah, probably easier from up here. Probably not then. Well, it works at halfway through walls, which is really not cool. But I guess right there would be the next one. Okay, we got it. We got it. Right there. All right, so it's not perfect, but you know what I'm talking about. You can actually do that. That's pretty cool. And I'm wondering if we can actually build other things on this sucker. Log holder. Yes, you can. How far in the wall can we put that before it freaks out? Oops, turned the wrong button. I want E. Oh, looks like one angle works out better than another. What do we? Okay, so be careful. It looks like when you turn it, there's one side that doesn't work as well as the other one. I did it again, didn't I? Spinning me. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, this time I got my finger on E. There we go. So you could actually put like two of these suckers here. That's not bad. I'm not disliking that at all, actually. Having a maintenance boat or a boat with... Oh, yeah. How many more can we fit in this sucker? Log holder. Even with the ramp, I wonder if we could just put the log slits on here, too. Oh, man, you could put four of these suckers in here. That is really cool. Let's just get the sticks and see how that looks. Actually, I'm tired of doing that. It's true, I got a paddle now. It's backwards, so it's actually really fast, this raft, too. Okay, wrong side, though, but it makes it a little more difficult, but it's okay. We can do this. We can do this. Let's get this out. We should be able to find sticks like easily. This is not sticks. Where is it? There we go. Stick trees. These things spawn back so easily. Awesome. All right, that's really cool. Right away when I see us, I'm like, okay, let's try something different. If we could actually now maneuver these things around, we gotta use this to our advantage. We gotta more sticks. Oh man, this scared the shit out of me for a second. Damn it. Not after you. If you do come this direction, I might take you out, but I'm not after you right now. Not about your meat either. I just need your coat, your stuff. Oh, wait a second. It's that top part too. Wait, can we use this to stand up on? We can. Oh my god. Okay, this just got pimped up big time. Let's do this. I have no use for this right now. So I'm building this for absolutely no use. Except for us figuring out if we can actually use this. Oh, that's so wicked cool. Man, for an ocean build? Oh, so you gotta use this in multiplayer. Oh my god, how many can we put on here? Oh, shiznit. Sorry guys, I'm quiet because I'm like, oh, this is like exactly what I'd want it. If I ever had a chance to have 3-4 solitude, this would have been perfect. Oh, I had it there. Can we hop on that at all? Ah, wait, get a good hop, get a good hop. No, I don't think we can reach that, can we? No, we can't. All right. I'm sure if you built a platform next to it. Platform. Okay. Sorry if I'm quiet. I'm just really concentrating on this baby here. Oh my god. We have two now on two. And then we'd have a couple more on here. Yourself in an angle, we can actually utilize this to place it. Yeah, you could reach in there. Click, 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 click. Oh yeah, big time. This would be the workboat, brothers and sisters. This is what we needed. We've been asking for one of these. Give me back the book. What's going on? There we go. Don't cheap out on me now. Now that I'm all excited. Rotate that. Holy shiznit. Well, I'll be damned. Oh, we just lost those sticks. It's too bad. Let's build. Let's see what this looks like. It's a little bit in a wall, but that's okay. Bring it back. So horrible, this part. This is the only part I don't like. So you can't see where the hell you're going. Turn it this way and then bring it back. Ugh, whatever. At this point, it'd be easier to bring it to shore and actually do it. Alright, let's see if we can get a lot more sticks here. Gonna get the easy ones. I don't want to start chopping down those. Oh, food. I don't want to start chopping down over and over again. If we have to, we will, but there's tons of material all over this ground here. There we go. It's not blueberry. Damn, I'm not finding blueberry bushes. We could even put more on that in the back. Yeah, if we put a proper deck, yeah, we could do it. Oh, that is so sweet. Worst thing about it, I have no use for that. But we It has to be done. And I just building that back in a Fort Solitude in the ocean, that I know I was saying it over and over again, but damn, I would have killed for that. I filled up one of those log sleds a long time ago. Somebody actually brought it up, and it started here on this lake. So it's fitting that when I first made that and it went viral, a lot of YouTubers used it. It's definitely going to be one of those things now I'm going to start using here. That's a long time ago, many, many seasons ago, but still, it's actually cool that we can actually just make one of these here. I don't know. I hope you guys think it's cool, because I mean, this is brilliant. They didn't take that away from us. They created a whole different tool for us to use without even probably meaning to do it, but they didn't take away the possibilities of doing things to it. So, hey, eat them when you got them. Brown ones are good. Unlike snow. All right, that's good. Wow, there's a lot of sticks here. Wish I'd find some flowers. Those ones are no good. Wish we had a log sled with our stick sled. That would be so awesome to bring it out. Unless we go back and forth to do this. Oh my god, that's going to take forever. I'll probably do some of it off camera, but we'll build a couple on the roof. At least. I should have gone back the other way. Oh, there's a couple here too. There's some sticks. All right, cool. So very cool. So what do you guys think of this update? You guys think it's cool? I'm very silent today because I'm concentrating so much. Sorry. Hope you guys can understand. I know you guys can. You guys are such crafters and builders. I've seen so many things you guys send me of your builds. I love seeing your work. Some people are like, oh, it's nothing big. I didn't do anything. I'm like, every build's important. Every build for me, I'd like to see. Everybody has great ideas, guys. Don't doubt yourself. This one, I don't like the way it's positioned. We'll fix that up after. It's weird that it sounds so different when you hop on here. Yeah, they've been playing with some sounds too. Some updates on sounds too, they did. I can hear it, especially the water. Which makes sense. It'd be a little more hollow inside the ship like that. But it'd be only hollow if I was actually in the ship. But I guess maybe the... Oh, the sounds are killer. Literally. Literally killers. There we go. Sticks are full. Woohoo! This is amazing. I am so stoked right now. I hope you guys are too. This is just changes up the whole platform of what we want to do. Put catapults on top of those suckers. Huh. But we don't know how we could shoot that. We'd have to create a basin. So many possibilities, so little time. Show you excited a bit. I am so stoked. I am stoked when there's new shit. Then I'm stoked when I see new shit. Then I get to play with it, and then the new shit works really good and it has different effects. Yeah, I find the driving sucks big time balls. And there's no doubting that. Is that? That was a spear we picked up there. That's why I kept on dropping. But yeah, I mean, that's something they could fix. Just have to rotate that piece of where we're driving. I think they need to have it in front. It makes a little more sense because you're actually going to ride it to the front. You're going to want to dock it where your entrance is. So hanging it backwards makes no sense. I don't know how they thought that through. I don't think they tested it out, but. Or tested it out. Didn't test it out properly. Or is really good at driving without looking. Probably had somebody who texts while they drive. There we go. Got a couple sticks here at least. So much on the ground too. I mean, the clutter is there. We're seeing a lot of branches, a lot of branches actually. A lot of rocks, that's for sure. And we just got a stall there. We're going to try and get the daylight back, and then we want to go home. I think I have sticks at home too. Anyways, they're just lying around. And now it got dark, and I got turned around. Just like you would in a real forest. Look for water. There we go. Okay. I'm going to do this really quick. I'll put these ones in, and then I head back to our base, and then we'll just pass time. Make sure we're empty. Holy shit. Our dock. Wow, that I pushed that pretty far, didn't I? Yeah, that's really needs to be fixed big time. I know it's brand new, and oh Christ, I can't see shit. Beep, 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 beep. I hope I'm getting it right. I can't see where the hell I'm going. I don't know where the hell we are. I could be on it or not even close to it. All right, maybe if I look this way. No, I can't see. Anyways, we'll just turn it around, plug it in here. At least if it gets stopped somewhere. There we go. Cool. Turn on lighter. Head back. Do a quick sleepy. And then we go. Ooh, I thought it was a stick. I saw a stick tree there. We'll come back for that afterwards. Whew. Well, so well, I hope you guys are finding this cool because I'm finding this freaking wicked cool right now. We don't have to waste the sticks at the base. Might as well pick them up here because I'm feeling I want to try some shit with that. We're not that far from our base. We're right here. It's just right around the corner. If I come figure it out, it's over there. Oh shit, that raccoon scared the shit out of me. He's a little tired. Been working hard. He's actually been doing a pretty good job. I just don't know why they changed like little things like that. The wood, I guess it's just what their job is. And stop putting this shit here. But I'll take your sticks. And actually, same time while we're here, since there's so many rocks, let's drop some in here because we're going to need it for that beautiful roof. Ooh, it's going to be some work. Should probably do a little bit here, a little bit there, but I really need to finish up what we're doing over there. Okay, let's pass the night. Let's do some sleep. Bam. And we're back. How you guys doing? It's morning time. I'm doing good. Yeah, slept good. Yeah, I slept really good. All right, turn off the lighter. Morning has broken. We're going back to work. We're going to finish up what we need to finish up. And we should be pretty cool. I think that's going to work out pretty well. I want to test it out, put some logs in there and see how balancing. There's quite a bit of things I want to test out with this little ship. Now I'm so excited. There's like, ooh. I didn't eat anything on my way there. Shit. Oh, we got aloe. We can eat aloe. Aloe fills us up. And for water, I think I filled this up tonight. Yes, you're a good man. Beautiful. Okay, let's take our katana out just in case we get attacked on our way, you know, doing this shit. We'll go this direction. We've been going always that right hand side, so. Morning has broken. There we go. Oh wow, a lot of stick trees here. That's beautiful. This is a farming field right here. Beautiful. Always looking on the ground to see if there's anything. No, it's a rock. Never noticed this little pond over here. The ponds everywhere. All right, that was full. The deer is dying there. Wrong direction. I need your fur. I don't like taking down those deer. The sound just kills me. Actually, it looks better like this. If you're gonna dock, I would dock on that side. By mistake, but it seems to be a little more solid this way. I think I'm gonna finish up these ones first. Yeah, that works really well. Really good. All right, so yeah, I'm thinking of so many different things I could do right now with that. Was that a log? We found a log that we misplaced. Or tester log, we'll call it. There we go. See? Beautiful. Didn't seem to be any balancing issues. So sorry. I really am. I can't tell you how bad I feel. Oh, God. And you're just staying like that. Oh, that's icky. Okay, I think I'm full on fur. I'll take a little aloe just in case of infection. Seems like those deer give us a little bit of infection, so it's not good. Oh my God, It's not so hard to do, guys. Think about it. Just go pick up your sticks, get yourself going, make that little ship, and you got yourself a rocking. You can place that differently. I'm sure I'm kind of a little fast on this, and it's not as much care. If I really would do it, you can probably place a whole bunch of cool things. And I'd love to see a picture. So anyways, guys, if you have done it, put it on some photo hub or whatever, and I'll check it out. Send me a link. You can follow me on Twitter also, at Game Edge. Oh, look at this shit. Logs are just reappearing to us. At Game Edged, so it's G-A-M-E, Edged, which is underscore first, the little thing that it goes under, and Edged, so E-D-G-D. Anyways, make it a lot easier for yourselves. Go and check out in the bottom of the description, and it's here, there's the Twitter links there, and it's also on top of the, they're coming over here. Also on top of where the videos are right now, you'll see my banner right there in the top right. You'll see the actual links there. For everything between Facebook, I'm on Facebook too, so Game Edge on Facebook. Follow me there if you want to too. I'm going to try to be proactive on Facebook a little more. I've been going on there. I've been responding back to questions and stuff people have. And try to be proactive on all platforms as much as possible. Do try and respond back to all comments. If you can see in the comments field, usually pretty good at it. I try. Hey, motherfucker! How you doing? Yeah, I'm exhausted, but I can take things down. Oh, wow. This guy's smacking me. Okay, we'll just take 2 seconds. Your friend's hurting, I think. I think he's really hurt. He's right there. I think that must hurt him a lot. Yeah, he didn't make it. Yeah, he's gone. He gave up. He went to get some help, I'm sure. Or he's going to go get some people for a party here. Oh, just a few more left. I love breaking those things. I don't know what it is. Don't worry. I don't want to kill any more deer. I don't need to. That's a deer. Okay. Like, what the hell is that over there? Just I see his little head. Okay, that's just a deer. Surprise mutant attack by the developers. Oh yeah, by the way, we have added 4 new mutants, and this is one of them. Sometimes you hear me hop like this, not only for the rocks, but I also like to hear if there's footsteps behind me, and if they're coming at me really quick. That's good. Don't want to get caught inside of it. Sure, that would lock us in pretty good, and we don't have to restart the game. Just a couple more, and then we're gonna hit a couple of trees down and test out what we can do. I'm liking this. I hope you guys are liking this too. I hope this is really cool for you. All right, sweet, sweet, sweet. Exhaustion, pure and unequivocal exhaustion. All right, get our stamina back up. Okay, we can't fit anymore. Wouldn't that be great to have a stick sled? Oh, how great that would be. Or seeing those damn frogs for once. We'll have to kill them, just have them hop around or something. Doesn't look like a secret frog society going on there. I'm just going to build what we have there. We could probably put one in the entrance too. I'm probably going to leave that off for now because we always fill up this baby with a couple of logs. We'll be able to take them back afterwards. We'll put this in log sleds and bring it back to the base afterwards. But for testing purposes, definitely cool for actually logging. And I didn't have any log sleds, and I decided to start cutting out trees. I can store them there. But the coolest part is actually deciding not to bring that across when you're working. And this is on multiplayer too. I hope it's as good. I'm gonna be testing that out for sure this weekend with Cage and the group here. If you haven't seen a multiplayer, we now are with Cage and Pam, Bish and Ono Koho. So yeah, we're the whole gang's together. We just crash landed. The series just started, so you're not missing much. You're just starting up doing that. All right, that's really cool. That's cool, cool, cool. Okay, let's go cut them a couple of trees. Piss off the locals. They hate when we do this. Oh, this is wicked. Looks like someone would have bagel or something. Oh, no. No. Shit. Can I catch that before it falls in? I'm stuck. I'm jammed. Oh, man. Where's the other ones? Sometimes you pick it up and you have to press it really close and watch it as it flips over. Just have the E button ready again and hit it again just to catch it in the air, or else you're going to lose your logs. I think I'm just too far here. The ship moved a bit. We'll just move her back in. Right click. There you go. Sweet. Yeah, the axe is changing for sure. She's a changing. Okay, this one I don't mind if it goes straight there, so we'll just grab what we can. Nice to have this trees back a bit. Someone in Comet Fields 3-4 on episode 67 was like, please, if they just bring back some trees. I was like, yeah, they never do that. Well, not true. What the hell is that? Why can I? That looks like a perfect launching pad. There we go. Got a party up here. Put some fireplace up here. You can't build like something else on top of this, eh? Are you shitting me? Oh, wow. Oh, we're so pimping one of these up. We are so gonna be pimping this shit up. Man, we're gonna so pimp this baby up. Sorry if I keep on saying that same thing. It's just ridiculous what you can do. If I had known that, I wouldn't put up so many logs over here. We've got to build another one and test out different ways of doing this. Right now, it's kind of rough, you know? It's not properly placed. I can see it. I could probably do a better job. Bring it up to a rock like this and just utilize that. Still, you have to say, it's freaking awesome. Didn't know you could build on top of those babies. I wonder if that changes the way it runs. There's any issues with that. Well, no, because if we built this on top and it handles with the weight factor supposedly on this. No, it won't be. Before we never really touched these things because I don't know if you realize, sorry, I was listening for mutants here for a second. You'd realize that it would have problems. You couldn't bring us anywhere, so no one really wanted to touch it. And it was just boring as shit. It was just dragging it a little bit of ways, and everybody complained about it. And so the developers fix it. There we go. That's what I'd like to see. There's some geese. Oh, this is so friggin' awesome. I want to see what else we can do. This, you know, if I push this through, will that? We're not actually doing this, guys. Just checking out to see. I just want to see how far deep. Oh my God. Is this going all the way through, though? I think that goes all the way through this time. Yeah, it's going to hit the right to the bottom. But if you build that in the water. That's not going all the way through, is it, brothers and sisters? Yes, it's not. It's not. You see what I'm talking about? Test shit out. Test it out. Okay, we're gonna try it out. I'll be pimping one of these babies up, that's for sure. All right, let's just do one more log here, set, and then I think we'll call it for a day and see what it looks like. I'm just gonna take a nice little chick picture and see how that looks. And hopefully we can do other things with this. Utilize the logs we have on top, why not? Oh, this is exciting. New shit. That's what I'm calling it. New shit. All right. Sweet. Oh, I'm loving this. That is so cool. That is so, so cool. Let's go see what it looks like in the water here. How well it now goes around. One last test. It's a pain to go back and forth for sure. It doesn't have very much left and right on it. That's, I have to go contrary constantly. So I have no way of actually. It's very hard to maneuver. I would keep this straight up and make sure you don't have to. Well, once you get momentum going, this thing's freaking smoking fast. Okay, let's turn this thing around. Let's go full momentum. Out she goes. We go back. She goes forward. There she go around. Okay, so really pull out first and use a turn radius. Don't actually click on anything. Just turn. It actually turns it without actually doing anything. That's pretty cool. That is pretty darn cool. Alright, it's not perfect parking, but it's damn perfect nice. Yes, ladies and gents. Yes. 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 I love it. Alright, it's a long episode again. My God, can't stop playing it. I can do this like nonstop. I'm really, really stoked right now. I don't know if you can hear it, my voice. There's so much we can do with this. So much fun. Thank you so much for being here, guys. You guys are absolutely awesome. Again, if you like this, please don't forget to hit the like button. It always helps us see a little further and always helps me knowing whether you like the videos or not if you want to continue seeing more of it. So don't forget to do that on all videos you see. If you do appreciate it and you do like them, please hit them. I appreciate it. Thank you so much for being here and all your support. You guys are absolutely awesome. This is The Edge from Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.